Marvel Legends, Marvel Eternals core. Here. Here it is in the packaging right here. Getty sick right here. And right here is on the side right there, looking fantastic. There, it says Marvel Eternals core. He's right there, looking pretty sick right here. Is in the back of the packaging. Kind of reminds me of that character from Stranger Things, but yeah, looking pretty sick right here. Eternals logo right there. This is the villain in Eternals, helps Icarus, but yeah. Sick right here. Let's get this thing out of the packaging in a second. Let's go click on the packaging. This is Marvel's Eternals core. Eternals logo right there. And this core right there. Let's look at the packaging detail right there. And here is the back of the packaging right here. Pretty sick again right there. And then the side right here. Here it is right there. And the internal logo right there on the top right there. Now let's get this thing out of the packaging and take a look at this figure. Let's get this thing on the packaging and take a look. And there'll be some types of persons. Same size next to him, next to some of the other Eternals. This is the last figure on the list. This figure looks so fantastic. Look at this figure. Here's the figure right here. Let me get all the pieces on. The triangle shape. And get them on there. Pieces on there. And then we'll do some size comparisons with him. Trying to get the pieces on first, and then we'll display him. Before we put the other pieces on, let's do some size comparisons, and then we'll look at the figure more. Here he is next to Ajax and Athena. Here's how they look together. Next to him. And right there. That's how they all look together. And right here, looking pretty sick right there. And right there. Zooming quickly on the head sculpt. Look at the figure. Just take a look at that head sculpt. Look at that head sculpt right there. The head sculpt looks fantastic. All that nice detail right here. This looks great. All this nice sculpt and detail. Again, right here. Just Look at that head sculpt right there. It's fantastic. All that nice sculpted detail. Can you right here, the back is looking great. Sculpted detail again right here. Just look at that nice detail on this head sculpt. This figure looks fantastic. All that nice shine to it. Looks great. And right here. Just looking great on this figure. And right here. Look at all that nice detail right here. Again right here. Look at all that nice sculpted detail right here. Again right here. Looking fantastic. Again right here. This figure looks great. Let's zoom out on the camera, let's put it on his accessories. And let's put on his weapons, so you have him dispose his weapons. So you have him pose like this, and pose like this, and then one has him with the weapons. Hands off and you have him display with his weapons. He just pulls that with his weapon right there. One of his weapons right there. These things look massive right here. I'd be curious, this guy's stuck in top heavy. His accessories, so sick. These things look massive again right here. And look at this thing now. Okay, now with his accessories. How massive this figure is and his accessories. How massive this figure is and his accessories. This figure looks great. His accessories right here. And right here are the accessories. This figure looks great. This figure is massive though with his accessories. Here's the back of the figure. This figure looks great. I'm so glad to have this figure in the collection though. This figure is massive. It's good to have this figure in the collection. I'll be doing stop motion to sit with the Eternal when they fight him. Man, this figure looks great. Look at that. Please subscribe, like this video, have a great day, and please like this video, and thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for watching, and yeah, please subscribe, like this video, and thank you so much for watching, have a great day, and please like this video, and thank you so much for watching, and have a great day, and yeah, this figure is a good figure, but yeah. Please subscribe, like this video, have a great day, and yeah. Subscribe, like this video, have a great day, and yeah. But please subscribe, like this video, and thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah. And don't forget to stay tuned, guys, and comment this for more, guys, and thank you guys so much for watching, and subscribe, like this video, have a great day, and see you guys, bye.